So residents in one San Benito neighborhood have been dealing with potholes scattered throughout the road for years, and now there's a little end in sight.
CBS4's Abril Preciado went out to where the problems are. And Abril, what are residents telling you?
A pothole-ridden road in San Benito has residents concerned for the safety of their cars and themselves. I spoke to a family that says it's been a growing problem and they hope to find a solution soon.
The rattling of the trucks and the cars, people are just tearing their cars up.
A sound San Benito resident, Edwin Schneider, has gotten used to hearing every day, all coming from cars driving up and down the road outside his home.
You got to dodge and miss the holes, and sometimes you don't dodge and miss the holes, so I drive in the grass.
Which is something he does on a daily basis to avoid these potholes. According to Schneider, the city used to take care of the road, but since 2014, that has stopped. Since then, potholes began popping up, making the problem worse.
We've been working for the last 3 years trying to get the holes patched in the road. It's bad. I mean, we have winter Texans that walk the road, drive their bicycles, if they fall and hit their head on the pavement.
Schneider and his daughter have been trying to get the city to fix the problem. However, the road is privately owned.
From the research that staff has conducted, we cannot find any documentation that would deem this to be a public road that was conveyed to the city. So as far as our position is at this point in time, we do not have anything that would deem this to be a public road.
Fred Bell, assistant to the city manager of San Benito, says Schneider Road was intended to be an access road for those living in that area, but there could be a solution to the problem.
One recommendation that they could possibly consider is to have all of the property owners from their property to the next adjacent public road, which is Line 17, and they could dedicate a portion of their land to the city with the request of conveying it to the city as an actual public roadway. Then the city could assess it and determine whether or not the city would want to develop it and install a road.
Because the road is private, the city of San Benito is prohibited from using public funds to pay for the road repairs. The family says they have collected a petition of signatures where they hope to present to the city. In the newsroom with complete Valley coverage, Abril Preciado, CBS 4 Valley at 6.